Okay, before checking the game, he asked me some questions, two questions. So, if you are also middle queue players, that would be really useful. Okay, so the first one, so he just showed me this position and what's going on this capturing race. So then he asked me, can you explain all the five options? So here, okay, basically, so from the beginning, when black took honey of two stones, this is good for black. And then the honey is good, the white cut and extend, and here black has so many options. So the easiest option is just black and honey. If white blocks, black can make double table smash. If white extends, you can also maybe take the white point. Even if white captures, you have black at huge corner, so this is enough. Or if black really wants to fight, black can go and jump, this is okay. And then his question, okay, black cut and try to capture the white group. And this is a little bit aggressive, but of course it is playable. But now if I play A, this is dead. So white has only 3 liberties, white black has 5. Or black plays B. White plays B. And just block and this is dead. Or C, actually C is the proper move for white. Actually, if white plays C now, black can still capture, but push and honey and jump. But this is a little bit more complicated. But locally, black can capture, so no problem. But here, black has to honey first. This is a very important exchange. Otherwise, let's say black jump first, white blocks and honey, and now white will make tails mouse on the first line. Try to make two eyes inside and write a point and extend. Locally white is dead, but white can push and cut, give up making tombstones, and then it will be cool, but white takes the cool first. Yeah, so but if black plays push and honey, then if white plays on the first line, tiger's mouse, then white black will peep and jump. So this is dead shape. So basically black can capture any other options. If white jumps, just attach on top, extend and wedge. White four stones are dead, or connect and block, this is also dead. The option E is really bad move because the board is finished. It's edge of the board, and it's simply dead. So any options, this is all dead, but the option C is, it is maybe the most difficult variation for both. But actually for black, this is actually quite difficult reading. So black can just block the corner. If I take turns, you can just jump. You can let him play on the second lines. Yeah, this is a whitest has only, okay, now two eyes. But this is totally enough for black. Okay, and then the second question from him. He asked me about this life and death. So it is called J shape. So the actual game, he said, he push it and cut. It becomes core. But locally, what black could capture the vital point in the J shape. This is like a J, but it's like now is opposite side. But anyway, this is J. Then black pushes first, then vital point. This is the vital point. And if I connect, okay, here A, B, C, any move, you just descend. Any move. And white bump and then throwing. Actually, the J shape I gave to my patrons before, like a few months ago, as homework. So yeah, okay. Or if I play B, white press B, still extend and throwing. So using the stone at T18, black can make self attacks for white, so white black can capture. So yeah, but of course it depends on the outside situation. If white could make sente hane, it is cool because white prevent the black's descending. So this is a cool, but even if black makes this cool, this is much better. And if there was black sun already at S12, this is just completely dead. Push and bite the point. If I the harness, you don't need to respond, just bite the point. Or well, you can cut. Yeah, even here, just extend, this is dead. So many people, actually, I've seen some people play here. So because he wants to extend after white connect, but white can harness. So this is a 2 steps call for white. So anyway, call is cool. This one. This is dash. Okay, and then now let's check his game. Okay, he was white. Yeah, this is a Chinese opening. Then, okay, then jumped. Yeah, the J-guru can be cool if white could hane on the first line. Yeah. Okay, then, okay, white played this one. Yeah, so it becomes moyo game for both. Here, if white didn't like, black gets moyo here, white could play on the bottom side. Bottom enclosure, corner enclosure or extension, or white can even approach. They're all good, but of course d10 is also playable. It's just more game. And here black player played the wrong direction. Right now the bottom side is a lot wider, so black should have approached the bottom, then black can expand position. But he played the top side, which was very narrow, and then white got the bottom side. The opening is already good for white a little bit. And then this one, so black is making territories with his influence. This is a really bad idea. So for example, black played here, and then if I let's say just approach and then extend, and then let's say black got the potential from the bottom side to the top, and white from the top to, they're all connected to the end line. So white has a lot wider side, more potential. So for black should place bottom side, making wider side. And then okay, here white, so white basically white is very strong. So there's a proverb, one stone and make 2 space extension. Okay, you have a 1 stone, but this is really really strong. You can go at least go here if you're afraid of some invasion. Basically you can also attack, or if you don't like to attack, at least you can extend. So this is basically not 1 stone, it's like 2 or 3. This is really strong, you can go further. And also after this Chinese opening, the intention from black is if white approaches, black wouldn't attach, then white will bump and black get pressed. So black normally plays at O4, then white attach extend, then normally white should extend up to R8 or R9, but now this is too narrow to extend. So this is the intention for black. So that's why you can approach the side from the side. Black jump and extend. This is Joseki. This is Joseki when black stone is at R9. Some special case from Chinese opening or mini Chinese opening, or this year. This is no not mini Chinese. Some short, small Chinese. Mini Chinese is another one. And then, a micro Chinese. Ah, right, right. Micro Chinese. Micro Chinese is, I think, the stone is here, and then this one. This is mini, this is micro. This one, anyway, this one just show Chinese. Anyway, Chinese, but, and of course, black should have gone more, okay, then black just played this one. And then white now embedded. And black got corner, blocked corner, and then jumped. And then black jumped. So maybe prevent white's connection and to the jump to the in the middle. And here, so white invaded earlier, then you need to settle inside. You can maybe play here, and Hane, you can go to the outside. Because the actual game, white finally just give up. Kind of give up, I think. Because if black jump, let's say black jumps, suddenly white cannot escape. So white got stuck. So if white didn't like to save, then just give up now. Maybe you can shoulder hit and jump, or let's say connect. You can make a lot wider side for white and a lot smaller side for black. Because the actual game, white maybe wanted to save, but suddenly changed mind. Okay, I give up. So suddenly, yeah, the plan has mixed. Okay, then okay, then black invaded, and then okay, this is good. Okay, and then jump and this and here. Basically, black is very weak. White could capture. But when you try to capture some group, actual game, white played this one, then black played type mouse. So don't make him type mouse. You can maybe, because type mouse, then when you hane, black can make type mouse again. So then black makes some eye spaces here. So you can play knight move. If black, let's say black makes tiger's mouth, you can at least cover. Here, if black cut, let's say black cut, you don't need to atari, just extend. So when you don't have a ladder, or if you, when you atari, it becomes atari your stone again, then just extend. Okay, so actual game, black, so white turned and made black to have tiger's mouth, and he has eye space now. And also, the first line, finally, white blocked and connected. So yeah, white blocked here, but black also gained one eye space here. So here you can throw in and extend if you really want to make territory and also reduce. Actually, you don't need to respond here because you need to actually reduce. Even if black hane, and yeah, now this black doesn't have any eye space here because now 8-13 is the first eye because of the stone at b12, and here only has half eye. Maybe he will die. Okay, and finally white just connected, and here black had to just save. Black can save, but once black save on the side, actually, black reduced everything. But black didn't save. Also, okay, black played here. So white has influence here. And the white, let's see this here. Okay, this one, and let's see this one. And white made territory this one. So only like 20 points. But black made territory 40 points. Because white tried to make territory with influence. White should just invade. Because white has influence, so you can escape very quick, very easily. And play this here. And yeah, maybe black also. Black thought, oh, it looks very big. So white's territory, so that's why I play this. But yeah, black has more territory now. So right now, yeah, again, white was making territory only here. Don't make territory with your influence. So here white black should have just a cover anyway. And this is now the position is really good for black. And then anyway, white, okay, white played here. This is good. You try to capture. This is very good because now black has only one eye. And black wanted to make an eye here. So right now white is very strong. They are very strong. And white also has all the fence. So black cannot escape to the bottom or to the middle. So you can just break the eye space. If black poke, just extend, push, just extend. So it's already covered. Black can escape. Or just attach, extend, or extend. Or you just poke another eye space. Just block. It had, yeah, only black has still one eye. But white turns and Hane, just white made him territory. Again, so you can break it. Because now f6 is the first eye, and then push and connect. You need to use your all the stones which you already placed. Then you can use everything. But finally, you just block and then. White made only 3-4 points. Yeah, so. And then, okay, now. If this is all the territory for black, then black is winning. Black is winning for sure. Because this is all wider than here and here. So, white was trying to save the group. Okay, here. And then. Actually, the white point in this shape is attached. You need to play here as soon as possible for both. Black also same. Black has really strong fence. He already blocked, then you need to break eye space. So but black was trying to block again, even though there was already no space to escape. And then white is making territory inside. Okay, this is the white point. At least white can make hole. At least white can make hole. And then black. White played here, and then this here, and then okay, black, and then okay, here black. The first step when you try to capture group, the first step should be reduce the eye space. It's not the vital point. Reduce, and maybe black. White has still only one eye, so it was hard. It was difficult to save the moment when black got this snatch move. Maybe white should have played here, then it looks maybe, yeah, maybe white has eye space. Yeah, maybe peep and this. Uh-huh. Yeah, but the second line, yeah, it was wrong direction because you could have played on the third line. Third line, you can make more eye space than second line. Here, this. Yeah, again, maybe you can poke, and this is a very higher chance to save. Okay, black played this one. So, because he tried to take the white point right away before reducing. And then white capture, and white is making more eye space now. Here, and some potential eye space, and some another eye. Here, this, here. And now. Now it's alive. I also here black did the same thing as white did on the left side. So right now it has zero eye space. If black just extended, make eye connect. It is dead. But black wanted to make territory on the first line and then connect. He buried it. Okay, connect. Then now it became eye space. So just extend. And then actual game, white saved. Even this, it was already alive, but yeah, white black played here. And now, as soon as white saved the group here, it is good for white. So let me count. Okay, 23 here. The top is white plays, or you say white 10, 2. And black. So black has 67, and white has 67. Oh, it's similar. Even game on the board, but it's white turn. So white played here, and then capture. Okay, here. So it's end game point that you need to take. Send the end games on the second line. For example, this one. White should take first. It was white's turn. And another one, you need to extend. You can also reduce a lot more points. Because when white play this one, this is still big. But black and Hane and connect, this is a huge. And then, okay, here. Yeah, finally white got this. And also, this is the first line in the game. You have second line end games. Second line. So yeah. Okay, then after you finish all the second line end games, then maybe you can do first line. But for example, 18 is huge. Because black blocks here, black can make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Almost 10 points compared to white extended. Or attach, and also later when black harness, yeah, it's like at least 12 points. Anyway, yeah, so good. This is big, but finally white got everything, but it was some different order, but white got everything. And then this one, it was good try. Anyway, white wouldn't lose any point. So then black extended and white got everything, so it's game over. Anyway, when white saved this group, it was even game, but white even game on the board, but it was white's turn, so white was leading. So white got this one and this one, then white won. Get from the beginning. Yeah, when white has corner quadrant, which is really strong, you can go further. At least here, at least this line. Or you can approach and extend. And then invade, then save, then save. Or if you didn't like to save, just don't jump. Just shoulder it and give him. That's it. Later, don't make him time mouse when you are attacking. Maybe just cover, and this is better. Also, don't block because he can keep the rear eye at A9. Just throw in and extend. Then at least he cannot make eye at H9. And then the black should have played here right away. He didn't. And also, you both jump in the middle, but each time black is making wider, more territory than white. And then, okay, finally white tried to capture, it was good. But you need to use your older stones, surrounding stones. Break the eye, or still, break the eye. Don't make him territory. And then later, yeah, black played a long white point. Just reduce, the first step should be always reduce the liberties. And then if this is not working, then try to white point. Take the white point. But after white save the group. And yeah, here you can make some sente. You need to find some sente exchanges when you start the end game. And second line was there. Second line is bigger than first line. But yeah, finally this game, black and white, they both failed to capture the group in their territory. But yeah, but they were almost dead. But they both managed, and it becomes very even game. And well, white got bigger end games, and white won.